Wow, I wasn't expecting it, to be honest. I'm, you know, I'm taken aback. I wasn't expecting it. I thought I'd just go on, see what the night entailed, and I was enjoying it, and then it happened. I got the award, so wow. Really, I mean, it's not about me, to be honest. You know, this award is for all the deaf community. It's really important for me. You know, because deaf people can relate and they need to see the role models within the sport community, and that's so important to me.